it has happened before. They have had the war. They obeyed the war. They saw the result. Now, when they had the war again, they didn't need to ask, who is that person? You know, they have, Peter was used to taking word-based risk.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The word came again. When the word came again, he didn't argue again this time. He wanted to prove the word before he addresses the origin or the author of the word. Now, when they cast it, they couldn't lift it from the word. Now, these guys have been in that water all night. They couldn't lift it.
Hallelujah.
And just shift the mind. Who else? Would have known that we are on top of our breakthrough. All we need is to change this strategy, and the breakthrough will come. And the moment they change the strategy, the moment they draw the tip, people are going to be out of the river. Meets the Lord, the source of the Lord. Brethren, we cannot do any business, real good business in the game of us, without the word. All we need to be able to triumph, to be able to excel in the game of us, is the word. Praise God. Let's be on our feet. The word. The word.